VIP.
This shit not for the faint of heart. This shit so gas might make you fart. Just landed in Mogadishu, feel like I'm a star.
How come?
Cause all these peasants looking at me like they know I'm Gar. And I know the mud and jungle I was in done left a scar. But it's all for the best cause I'm putting out these fucking bars. Disgusting ass bitch, smell like fart and Lil Mar. Episode 18 of Pokemon, think I'm going too far. Just landed in prison, life ain't shit behind bars. Saving money so I can buy my whore a new car. Bourbon fake to me since day one, this shit isn't new. We're dropping fur in his bars, say it ain't true. When I pull up to Mogadishu, turn it into Muddadishu. Making perks in the lab, ain't got nothing better to do. Mud deprivation, just like MC and his crew. Just got done recording, but I'm already back in the stew. Trying to score an ounce of mud, actually I want two. Trying to make bars out the mud, but it just sounds like doo-doo. And I'm spending money faster than I'm earning it. I've been smoking poop at a faster rate than I'm burning it. I've been mixing poop and water faster than I'm slurping it. Playing tickets to Mogadishu, Somalian, I'm learning it.
I just learned it.
Muddadishu is the bomb, no dub. Blood, sweat, and tears, but most important is the mud. Oliver likes boys and girls, so he must be a stud. My new girl, 100% Mogadishan, she pure blood. I feel like the white star in the Somalian flag. Cause I'm white and it's just me getting this Somalian bag. Mogadishu been treating me right, I'm not one to brag. But I just fucked the mud out of this Somalian slag. I'm in Skellefteå saying fuck Sweden and fuck Ver. Spike that bitch drank yesterday, yeah her night was a blur. Mogadishan bitch think I'm at night, she calling me sir. Life is hard in Somalia, they be calling me slurs. But I'm eating poop in the mud till it hurt. When I did eat a meal, it'd be poop for dessert. Arm and Hammer couldn't get this mud out of my shirt. First day in jail for looking up a little girl's skirt. I'm sick of Somalia, I'm trying to get it out fast. Somalian bitch said she loved me, I'm like, who asked? My Muddadishan days have long since passed. They wanna make me their king, but I just cannot be asked. This jungle mud knee deep, feeling like an elephant. Mud made me slippery, now I'm moving so elegant. Best mud is made out of Somalian excrement. My daily mud consumption is 5 cups, that's just an estimate. 18 years in the mud, not a day lower. I told Mogadishu, holla at me when they sober. They miss me, but I'm going back there in October. He's showing off the mud, but he bought it. Whole time I've been a grower.